So it looks like the cyber cards were really, really important in this matchup. I don't know if his deck got significantly better. His deck already looks like it was pre-boarded against me. So the game ones are really, really rough. But the combination of the Golgari Charms and the Farika's Cures definitely go a long way. But despite that, it's still very close because I was at one. So if I ever stumbled, the mono red deck definitely makes you pay. So I'm still not that confident in this matchup. I wish I had maybe another card or two. But aside from that, I mean, I think they're probably favored because it seems like they're, a lot more favored game one because you're playing four copies of Underworld Connections and four Thoughtseizes in the main deck.